After her many events have come and passed, we are here at the final event of the Marble World Grand Prix Season 2. Each marble comes down with a chance at glory. All six marbles have made it to qualifying, fought through thick and thin, but only one marble at the end of it will have a chance at glory. And here we go with our search challenge. Find that marble. It could only be seen on the bottom of the track in the last row. Oh, sorry. It was Toothpaste, the defending champion, not Snowflake. Snowflake and Metal Ball didn't qualify. Metal Ball will actually be eliminated from the tournament, and they will not compete next year since they did not qualify for 2 years in a row. So without further ado, let's get this race underway. First, we get an overview of the track. While I was giving the description, you could see. So it starts out in that classic usual starting gate, then it comes into this funnel, then it goes into three flights of stairs, down into a blue funnel, down to a curve, and into this Hublino course and the half pipe. Now I'd say these each side is equal because if you go through on that side, you're going to drop three in the hole, but it'll take a little longer. And if you go there, you have to spin around the funnel, but at least you don't have to go through a long curve. So let's get the race underway. So 3, 2, 1, go! And the penultimate race is upon us. It looks like Toothpaste has a lead. Can he defend his streak and become the World Grand Prix champion 2 years in a row? We will just find out. Will be our leader all the way back and forth, but he hits Jawhand and Toothpaste, two very similar looking marbles, and now Cocomoca. It's going to be Toothpaste, Mill, Globy, then Toothpaste. All by Jawhand. Yeah, and finally Pepper and Cerulean coming across the line. Oh, that's disappointing for them. And now if we get a look at our overall standings, one dot means cannot win and cannot tie. Two dots mean cannot win and can't tie. At the bottom of the standings, it's Cocomoca with 4 points. He cannot win and cannot tie either. Then it's Jawhand with 5 points, nor can he. Same thing with Pepper, the newcomer, and Cerulean, the defending Marble Sports Event champion. Toothpaste, the defending champion of the Marble World Grand Prix. He can tie, but he needs to win the event, and he needs to win the race and have Globy fall off the course, get a DNF, or finish in the bottom two. And Toothpaste has to get gold for all that to happen for him to be the champion. And Globy, all he needs to do is get 1 point. Get 1 point, and it's solidified for him, the newcomer. I'm pretty certain that his small size gave him an advantage. Hopefully we won't have to have an entire Marble documentary about his small size being unfair. And here we go. The final race of the 2020 World Grand Prix is upon us. Who will be champion? It looks like it's Globy since he's taking the lead, but anything can happen. And yes, Globy does have a lead, but Toothpaste, our runner-up so far, is in second. Can Toothpaste become known as the double champion, the only one to do so? Let's find out, but Globy's taking lead. It will not happen. The second season of World Grand Prix racing goes to Globy all the way. And Toothpaste, there's a little mix-up in the order there, but Toothpaste will be the runner-up in this race and the runner-up overall. Well, and that's just better than last year. What's this? Pepper got stuck. That's one spot worse than last year for Toothpaste, but at least he was the champion once, and then the next year he was the runner-up. Oh, and looks like Pepper and Jawhand are both tied at 6 points, so we'll be having this roll-off. It looks like Jawhand has the lead. He'll be taking it. No, it's Pepper is going to the newcomer rather than the veteran. And now as we get ready for our closing ceremony. And yeah, and Cocomoca is in sixth place, getting dead last once again with 4 points. Things have just been disappointing for him. Jawhand with 6 points.
And then since Pepper won the tiebreaker, he'll be in fourth instead of fifth. And so John Jones will be tied up 6 points with the tiebreaker. Determine that. Then we have the third place going to Cerulean with 9 points after not qualifying last season. And then second is Toothpaste with 11 points after being the defending champion last year. But our champion this time is Globy, the newcomer, that this small size really, really helped him. So long, everyone. Hope you enjoyed this season.